minutes now. I guess we're going on to the next one. Oh, it's Shia LaBeouf? He's James Bond. So which of the three women from the first movies was his mom? He's got a fork, they got guns. Of course they do. Oh, they just start a diner fight. I don't know, bar fights, but a diner fight? And maybe, am I wrong? Is that not his son? Does he not have a son? He's not even fighting a guy! He's like fighting furniture. I didn't want to kill the last one so I could destroy stuff and explore. Oh, but it didn't matter. There's more mobsters with guns. Oh, that's Indy. I just ran over and just killed my dad. Okay. Here, you take this. I get destroyed. I just want to destroy some stuff here first, you know? Are these, like, jocks and greasers? I keep forgetting this also takes place in, like, a long time ago. These aren't, like, modern. I think it's a 1960s. Oh, and you can actually hit them in the junk. I don't think any of the other LEGO games allowed you to hit characters in the junk. Hey, chef. Up behind. You're supposed to yell that when you're in the kitchen. So that they know there is someone behind them. Oh, wow. I've already gotten True Adventure just from this bar. Must mean it's a short level. That's another dancing together. To the cantina song. Okay, kill the last one. More mobsters? I lost my gun. Junior! Wait, hurry. You grab yourself a gun. Oh, or not. There's even more of them. Oh, that was it. That was a short. That was an extremely short one. All right. Or is this still part of it? No, because it gave me a character unlock. Okay, well, alright. I guess that was it. That was just a very short one.